ka ng barangay, agi na mi.
Sí, di algo.
Pues nada, seguirnos, que estamos aquí ya en Mandawi. Estamos en un barrio de Mandawi, bastante escondidillo. Y aquí vamos a ver al maestro Teniza del estilo Barao Supo.
We should So we will start for the most basic. Most basic this move. So one hand sa ato pa niya uno mano.
Uno mano?
Yeah. Yeah. This is a sort of exercise from here. So this is a coordination of the hand and the foot, you see. Then otherwise, if you master that move, then start with the strikes. And in this art, our strike goes like this. This is number one here, and this is the form of blocking here. Then and this arm. So here, on the other side, this is number two. Here, number three. Number four. And then number five, the grip of the knife should be, what's it called, this? Thrust. Yeah. Here. This is number six. This is five. This is six. Here, this is number seven. Other side, eight. Seven, eight. Number nine here. And number ten here. That's only the common strikes. Maybe because 11 and 12 is here, most likely, and the form of what you call this, the blocking is just the same. So after that, let's go to the palakaw, which means the hand that is carrying the knife, holding the knife, will have the motion already. It goes like this here. It will be this arm here. or else over here. That this is just no counter move. Number two here also, it goes here. It depends on the movement of this wrist. For example, it is here, then you get there. For example, it will twist here and change hold and.
Siempre. Siempre lo coge por la así, ¿no? Cuando desarma aquí.
By the side where it don't get.
Sí, no pone los dedos, siempre por la parte de atrás.
Here. ¿No? It's back here.
Yeah. Okay. That's good.
Double sided, you have no what you call this. For example, this is double sided, double blade. Then you have to twist in order to.
Dice que cuando hay un arma de doble filo, solo se retorce, no se hace nada más.
This twist.
Retorce nada más.
Over here.
Sí, fuera de doble filo. Ok.
Because you could not hold this part here if this is sharp and here is sharp also. So in the number three, also the palakaw is like that. And number four here. Number five. Yeah. It will be mixed with six. Yeah. Together with seven and eight. This is just no counter.
No counter about. Yeah.
Here, this is 9. And after this, when the what you call this, the holder of the knife begins to counter, it will become more complicated. Because when it goes like this, it's number 1. Here. So it will strike again. For here. Number 3, same here. So in here, this is number 5. So if you will not counter this one, it will be this arm. Here. But if you counter this, it will go like this. But it doesn't. So in real drill, in this art, it will go like this. Okay. This is just in slow motion. Okay. This is now the mixed palakaw 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and the 9 and 10. Here in this part, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. So if we are going to mix this, first light will look like this here. Okay. See?
El cuchillo, cuando él pincha, también hay ejercicios de ida, pero cuando vuelve a cortar las manos, por ejemplo, porque aquí solo es de estoque.
Yes, if when you thrust, you have exercise of thrust and back wicket. What do you mean?
Yes.
Yes, wicket.
Here. But how do
the same? When you thrust here, you have exercise
wicket. That's the thing. You see that you will hold this hand.
Yeah, with the contour, but not only the contour with your another hand,
yes.
But the contour with the knife.
Yeah, yes.
You understand? Because your contour is, if we can, you can shoot, I have a lock here, my contour is here, with the hand, okay? Mm-hmm. But my friend asked if you have two the contours with the with the cut, you know, with the movement of cut, contour with end and cut.
Yeah, that's why in this here, you should be careful. Whenever it feel, see, you in this situation here.
Yeah.
If you go to counter this one, then you might cut that. You just.
En el movimiento, sí, claro. Pero nada más.
Te quita la mano.
Sí, yeah. Quita la mano. Sí.
Hace bien.
So, por ejemplo, here. So, here. So, whenever he will counters, you see?
Okay, vale, entiendo. Parece que tiene contras, pero que no. Bueno, como has visto.
Va quitando la mano, entonces no le favorece la contra. A mí me parece interesante, ¿no?
Sí.
Because when you maybe became that called as a master, if you may know this art, then you could have your own option maybe. How to? Possibly because even it is possible because you have some art also,
yeah,
which you have taken before. Mm-hmm. But and for the beginners, I will request that you should follow first the basic so that
you have angulations of attack, okay?
Yes.
Okay, and after blocks.
Yes.
After the block, the contour of the block,
yeah,
by the guy.
Counter.
Okay. And this is what you say, name of the palakao, mix of all angulations, all blocks, and all contour.
Yes.
Contour. That's right. Yeah. Have you drilling? There are drills or not?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's say one exercise. Drill one. Tap 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 tap.
No.
No. It's just you must feel.
Yeah. The first thing is learn the basic.
Yeah.
The what you call is the plaque of one and two. You will master that.
Mm-hmm.
And three and four. So that when it will be mixed, it will be taught gradually. No,
okay.
Oh, because this thing is very, very dangerous.
Yes.
As we move on, you get more sharper and sharper. That's why you can move easily. Together with the stance.
Okay.
As we go along practicing, I will correct you if ever there's some.
¿Qué te ha parecido?
A mí muy bien.
Vale. ¿Qué decimos? ¿Que quedamos con él?
Mañana.
Mañana. Pero mañana.